podcast interviews with amazing and fabulous people that we meet on the streets at BlogWorld and New Media Expo, and I would like me to introduce you to a person that did an amazing Google Plus talk today at BlogWorld and New Media Expo, and I want to let Marc let you know a little bit about what he's talking about and his take on Google Plus.
Hi, I'm Marc Pitman from fundraisingcoach.com. I got to do a Google Plus session for nonprofits. I think Google Plus is, you probably already know this, but Google Plus is an amazing platform, and I think it's going to help really drive social good with the nonprofit employees that are getting on it. One of the big things I'm a fan of is not getting on it as an organization, but just being an individual that's passionate about a cause. And so part of what I told them, if I may.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Oh, absolutely.
When I teach fundraising for nonprofits, I teach, I'm a Gen Xer, so Get Real is the phrase that I use, Real being the acronym for it. So R is research, E is engage, A is ask, and L is love. And you can do all those steps on Google+. You can research your cause. What are people saying about your cause? How are people using words for it? Other aspects of it, because the people, if you did just a search, you can get people, you can get posts, and you can get other web things that are going on, Sparks. You can research your prospects, and you can see how they describe what they do. So I had a picture of Will Wheaton up, and you can see that he had Starfleet Academy and some other things going on, which is pretty cool. And then you can see what links they put with themselves, what images they put with themselves. You can engage, you can get to know them. It's open, like Twitter. You don't have to, it's not gated. You don't have to get approved or confirmed. You just do it, which I really love. And then you can ask. That's a little primitive right now, but the multimedia aspects of a really targeted ask are amazing. You can have video, links. You can. What's the best part for me about the ask is that people can easily share it to their circles.
Yes.
So here's a trick, and then you can also thank donors and do all sorts of cool things with it. What I think is really cool for a nonprofit is the circles could have like a board circle, and so you could just keep feeding people. If you've ever been on a nonprofit board, you know you get virtually no information except at the meetings, and you go to the meetings and you feel kind of unprepared, and then all this stuff is fire hosed at you, and you say yes, yes, I trust you, yes, yes, and you move on. I think there's going to be some really good cultivation and relationship growing. You could do it with your donors, not just to pump information about your nonprofit, but you can monitor what they're saying and reshare things that they're posting, letting them know that you're really interested in them as a person, not just as an ATM. So there's all sorts of cool things.
I know that Google Plus at this point is a little over 3 months old, but have you seen any? Can you
tell us? Has it only been 3 months?
It seems like years.
It's changed my life.
I have the tattoo to prove it.
Yeah.
Have you like seen anything in this space going on? I mean, it's so like razor brand edge, brand new right now. Have you seen anything going on in this space in Google Plus already? Like, I don't want to say case studies, but are people already dabbling around in it in the space?
Well, there's a lot of dabbling going on, but there has been one example of a fundraising appeal. It's not my favorite, but I got to give the guy, and I don't even remember the guy's name. If you go to, there's a woman, Ask Deborah, that's her Twitter handle. A-S-K-D-E-B-R-A, Deborah Askenazi. She documented this guy that said, if you circle me, this is my, how many people are have me in their circle, if you circle me, I'll give 50 cents to the American Red Cross. And it was because that was the only way he could figure out, he was testing, asking in the platform. What was interesting to me was not only did people do it, and so he gave like $100 or something, but more importantly, the comments underneath it were people saying, I never thought of this. I could raise awareness about my cause this way. So I think it's more brand awareness and cause awareness and surrounding the fundraising, which, I mean, nonprofit marketing is so important.
Well, I was going to say, I think nonprofit's all about experimenting anyhow to find out what's going to work.
Yeah. And I can't stress enough the importance of treating a donor like a real person. And so this gives you a much more inclusive view of the person than just the checks that they write. Although we love the checks.
Checks are good.
Checks are good.
All right, I want to thank you so much, Marc, for coming by today.
That's very cool. Yay!
All right, thank you very much. I will put up more information about Marc and where you can find him and circle him on Google+. Thanks for stopping by, Women of Google+.